Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Now I'm gonna talk about top 3 best tents. Starting at number 3, Coleman Instant Tent 6. The Coleman Instant Tent offers ease of use and ample space for a family. The Instant Tent name comes from its pre-attached poles and incredibly basic setup. Simply take the tent out the bag, make a few adjustments, and stake it in. For summer camping where wind and rain aren't factors, this tent performs reasonably well and is a good value. The tent body is fully seam sealed and uses very thick fabrics in an attempt to make it function without a rain fly. It's somewhat successful but extremely heavy. You can purchase a separate fly that covers the top of the tent should you want to open up some of the windows in a light rain shower. Among our budget options, we prefer Coleman's Red Canyon and Sundome to the Instant Tent, which have more complete feature sets and offer better weather resistance. But if a convenient setup is a big selling point, the Instant Tent is hard to beat. More information and latest price are included in the description. Coming at number 2. Coleman Red Canyon 8. Among Coleman's extensive lineup of camping tents, the Red Canyon is our favorite 8-person model. Breaking from the traditional Sundome above, the tent has essentially 3 rooms, a tall center area and 2 shorter side rooms that can be divided with curtains. This makes it easy to push aside your sleeping gear for a large, open space to hang out in during the day. And on the topic of space, it's worth noting just how massive the Red Canyon is. Measuring 17 feet by 10 feet, it's by far the largest on this list, exceeding even the spacious 8-person Eureka Copper Canyon above by 40 square feet. As with nearly all budget camping tents, it's important to set reasonable expectations on build quality and longevity. The thick fabrics offer impressive waterproofing and are strong, but issues like pole sleeves tearing and zippers breaking can crop up over time. More, the rain fly only provides partial coverage and will eventually succumb to sustained wind or rain. But the Red Canyon's combination of space and price easily earns it a spot on our list. And number 1 of this list, Hilberg Terra. There are a few high-quality, extreme environment tents that meet the mark when it comes to durability, comfort, and ultimate consumer value, but the Hilberg Terra came out ahead of the rest due to its spaciousness and versatility. With double-walled, all-season, domed construction complete with multiple pole intersections designed to support significant snow loads, the Hilberg Terra is a well-rounded monster best used for mountaineering expeditions, winter camping, base camping, and even polar expeditions. This tent recently received top pick by Outdoor Gearlab and was proclaimed to be the strongest 2-person tent they have ever tested. The fabric used on the exterior shell is Kerlon 1800, and the support poles are a thick 10 mm, making this a very sturdy shelter. Hilberg didn't miss the finer details either. The zippers are all heavy-duty, pegs are top-notch, and there are dual entrances to allow for ease of entrance and stowage of gear. If weight is a significant concern, the Hilberg may not be perfect for you, but you're not going to find an all-weather, 2-person, extreme environment tent that has this much room inside. All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out the links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below, share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe. I'll see you in my next video.